स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द न्यू वीडियो. ओके, एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन इन अमीबा, और वी कैन से न्यूट्रिशन इन अमोइबा. सो वी कैन से द सेम पैटर्न इन मोस्ट ऑफ द यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म इज फॉलोड. ओके, अगर ऑर्गेनिज्म यूनिसेलुलर है तो यही सब पैटर्न, यही सेम पैटर्न लगभग फॉलो किया जाता है. ठीक है. Okay, so it is very important, and this last year it was not asked in your board examination. So there is great huge possibility of asking this question in this coming class 10th examination of the board. Okay, so let us start with this first point. Amoeba takes in food using temporary finger-like extensions of the cell surface, which fuse over the food particles, forming a food vacuole. I have underlined amoeba because this is a scientific name of amoeba. Okay, so there is a rule I have taught you all in class 9th already in the case of naming of the organism in terms of scientific. Okay, and first point is saying that amoeba is a unicellular and it have some extension of the body surfaces, which fuse over the food. So just see this diagram. This is the food particle, and just you all will draw this diagram after this matter also. Okay, just pause the video and you all will be drawing this diagram. So seeing this diagram, this is a food particle, this is nucleus, and what is happening, there is a extension of the peripheral part of the cell, yeah, we can say amoeba. ठीक है, ये देखो एक्सटेंशन हो रहा है, एक्सटेंड हो जा रहा है, और फूड पार्टिकल क्या हुआ, इसके अंदर चला गया. और देयर इज अ सम एंजाइम, ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल सलेवरी एमाइलेज इज देयर. ओके, और क्या करता है, फूड पार्टिकल माने जो स्टार्च वगैरह है, सो डाइजेस्टेड बाय द एंजाइम, एंड आफ्टर दैट फूड पार्टिकल, रिमेनिंग फूड पार्टिकल इज इजेक्टेड, दैट इज नॉट शोन इन दिस डायग्राम. सो एंड दिस इज द न्यूक्लियस, दिस ब्लैक स्पॉट इज द न्यूक्लियस. So this first process A, B, C and D. Okay students, so now going through the theory. Inside the food vacuole, complex substances are broken into simpler ones, which diffuses into cytoplasm. The remaining undigested food material is moved to the surface of the cell and thrown out. Thrown out means ejection. Thrown out means we can say ejection. This is not suitable word, but for you all, okay, to understand. So steps are, this amoeba, pseudopodia is formed. This is amoeba and pseudopodia is formed. Let me tell you all. Then taking capturing food. Okay friends, taken food vacuole, digestion in food vacuole, undigested food, and move the surface of amoeba. Move to the surface of amoeba and thrown out. So suppose this is amoeba, irregular shape, there is a food particles. In the next diagram, there is a food inside coming, okay, coming inside it, and in the next diagram, food particle is there, nucleus is there. This is the nucleus, this is a nucleus, this is a nucleus. In the next diagram, after digestion, and there is a food vacuole also. There is food vacuole also. Okay. Food vacuole. In plant cell, I have taught you, in animal cell also. So vacuole is a food vacuole is a kind of food vacuoles. Okay. ऐसा vacuole जो food को अपने पास अपने अंदर रखता है, इसे क्या बोलते हैं, food vacuole. Okay. And after sometimes, this is nucleus. And this food, undigested food particle is ejected, that is thrown out. thrown out. So this is the whole process, and this is a process. First process we can say A, B, C, and D. Okay, and the same diagram is given into your NCERT book also. Okay, students, see. And one more thing that is left, that is the, there is a little bit point about the paramecium also. So just go through it. It is also asked, in paramecium, which is also unicellular organism, the cell has a definite shape. Here is definite shape, and food is taken in a specific spot, and food is moved to the spot by the movement of cilia, which cover the entire surface of the cell. So it is also asked. Okay, actually, if you see the diagram of the paramecium, and there is a, this is called vestibuli. This is called vestibuli. Yeah, we can say cytopharynx. Cytopharynx, and this is the cilia. Cilia are found on the entire surface of the. Difference between amoeba is irregular shape, and this is of regular shape. ठीक बच्चों, ये होता है regular shape का, ये होता है irregular shape का. और for example कोई food particle इधर आ जाए, ठीक है, फूड पार्टिकल कोई आ जाते हैं, क्या करते हैं, सीलिया अपने बीटिंग करना स्टार्ट करते हैं, स्टार्ट बीटिंग लाइक दिस ऐसे ऐसे करना. ये क्या करता है, फूड पार्टिकल्स को धीरे धीरे यहाँ पे वो एंटर करते हैं और इसमें चला जाता है ये, और यहाँ पे आकर डाइजेस्ट होता है, बाकी जो कुछ होता है निकाल लिया जाता है इसी से. सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस न्यू टॉपिक एंड मेक अ नोट ऑफ दिस ऑल्सो. ओके, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, बाय बाय, टेक केयर.